Welcome back to the class, children. Children, we have finished the 10th chapter, that is Chitra Loves Edges. I have taught you the lesson and I asked you to write the new words 2 times in the notebooks. Whoever came to school, they have finished this lesson, they have learned it, they have written the new words, they have finished the practice zone. But still I am giving, who all didn't write, whoever was absent, you can continue, you can write it, children. Now we will go to the, I asked you to read the lesson. Now we will go to page number 154, practice zone 1. Okay, in your textbook, that is textbook, Chitra Loves to Adjust. Say the following lines with the emotional as the speaker is saying. It can be so bad. Who said that? You must write. All my friends made fun of me. I am very shocked. Who said that? You write there. They used to call me a duck. I too got angry. Who said that? Already know, so you have to write it. Do you think I should do that? Who said that? Chitra. So you must write the answers here. The side. Put a bracket and write. Now fill the blanks in the correct words. The words are given here. You have to fill it in these blanks. The first one is smoke, temper, angry, duck, horns. Chitra had a bad temper. Here's the word, you have to write it. There is dash coming from the ears. What is coming? Smoke. They used to call me a duck. Someone gave me a horns to wave. She did not get angry anymore. The words are given, you have to fill in the blanks in 154. Page number 155. Who said the following? Tell me, my dear, why are you so sad? The old lady. Wear a red cap. It will match your face. One of Chitra's friends. I found if they did not get angry, they will not tease me. The old lady. Do you think I should say that? Chitra. Now tick the correct one. Chitra's friends made fun of Chitra. 3 words are given. We have to tick correct. She was very tall. She was short. She was very fat. She was short, you have to tick. Same thing. Chitra had a bad temper. See, third one. Chitra was angry because her friends called her a duck. Chitra's friends stopped teasing her because it was no fun anymore. Because she too used to lack fun. State whether true or false. Chitra was very tall. False. This is you have to write true or false. This all is over. But the absent is children again. Even who is present also once you can go through it. Page 157. Find 2 words in the story that is described. Chitra. Small and angry. The old lady kind and limp. She used to limp. What did Chitra's friend call her? Chitra's friend called her a draft. Find the word is draft. Why do you think the old lady's friends teased her? The old lady's friends teased her because she used to limp. See the questions. What did Chitra learn to do? The stop her friends for teasing her. The answers are given. I'll send you all these answers. Did Chitra's friends stop teasing her? Why? I'll send all in PDF form. You can write these answers. Okay? Now children, we'll go to the opposites. What are the opposites? We'll see. Open, close, clean, dirty, sleep, awake, day, night, laugh, cry, tall, short. Now what will you do? Practice on too hot, cold. You have to color the same color. Sleep, awake, color it there. Fat, thin, fast, slow, small, big. This, see, you have to color it where it is matching these colors of these colors. Okay? Now, here see, hard, soft, color in green. Then day, night, color in yellow. Okay? Now, circle the words that is opposite. Heavy is what is heavy? Light, we have to circle. Happy, sad. These will not match. Slow, fast. Open, close. Strong, weak. Here you write the words are given, you have to circle it. Now read the following words from the story and write their opposite. Bad means good. Laugh, cry. Old, young. Short, tall. Okay? Now in page number 162, there's a para, the same para we have to write it here. Whatever and is extra, you have to cut it, write it, take the help of your parents or your brothers and write this para for homework. Now, fill in the blanks with the words joining this. The words are given, you have to fill it. I know where he is, but I can't tell you. Should we take the train or the bus? He is not here because he is coming. I like to play football and cricket. I like to dance but not to sing. The words are given in here. Here only four words, five. But we see, this is matching, so we wrote here. Again, join this. Join the sentences using the condensation in the box. So here the words are given. I ate eggs. I ate toast. I ate eggs and toast. You have to write the sentence. Join it and write and write the sentences. Next one. I want to go home. I am tired. I want to go home because I'm tired. I want to meet Anu. I got late. I wanted to meet Anu, but I got late. I ate a sandwich. I was hungry. I ate a sandwich because I was hungry. Study hard. You will fail in your class. Study hard or you will fail in the class. See, two words are given. We have to match it and form a sentence. So till here we have finished the Chitra Learn Digest, the textbook as well as the practice zone. The children who came to school, they have finished everything. They have came to school, they have finished all it. But the absentee children who are didn't come, please write. Don't think children because you are came, I have taught the same lesson, I won't say. You also can read and whichever you didn't complete, you complete. Okay, children?